Pretend for a minute that we can see the March 21st sun and the June 21st sun in the same sky at the same time. How will the spring sun and the summer sun compare to each other? Looks like the summer sun is up first. About a half hour later, here's the March sunrise. They appear to move at about the same speed and to rise in the same direction in the sky. Both suns are highest at about midday. If you compare the two, it looks like the June sun angle is about 23 degrees higher than the March sun. Moving on. You know, I'm starting to think that they're 23 degrees apart at every time of day. The spring sun will set just before 6 p.m. But the summer sun still has a couple more hours in our sky. And there goes the June sun. So what are some things we can say about this comparison? Which sun gave us a longer day? Which sun climbed higher in the sky? Imagine for a second what it would look like if we could see the December 21st sun and the March 21st sun in the same sky at the same time. Pay close attention to how far apart the two suns are throughout the day. So the spring sun rises first because, well, look, there it is. An hour later, and there is the winter sun. Hello! They both reach their peak around midday. But look, the winter sun is about 23 degrees lower than the spring sun. In fact, the winter sun never gets more than 25 degrees above the horizon. Why does the path of the sun change between winter and spring anyway? What is the Earth doing that causes this? There! The winter sun has already set, but the spring sun still has an hour of day left. And there goes the March sun. So what did you notice? Which sun rose first? Which sun set first?